A drug used in people in the early stage of breast cancer can reduce the risk of the cancer returning after treatment. Researchers presented the findings today at the American Society of Clinical Oncology. The drug is used to slow the spread of HR plus HER2 negative and cut the risk of the cancer from coming back. A trial of more than 4,000 patients found that the drug reduced the risk of recurrence by 25%. More than 90% were cancer-free after 3 years.